I remember when.
Oh,
oh
my gosh, this is so bad.
That was so
Oh my god.
Shit.
So embarrassed. I've gone to the shop to get some stuff and I needed some toilet roll, but it wouldn't fit in a bag. So I'm just holding it like this. Like how, oh, someone's coming. Don't think they saw me. I was stood still. But it's basically like I'm just holding a sign that says, I do shits. Horror.
Okay, right, what you need to do is take X and put it, give me 1 second.
Year 9. Enough. Please. Okay, I can't even hear myself think, let alone hear what Matthew's saying. And I'm stood right next to him. Okay, you need to be using your inside voices. Yeah? Thank you. Right, sorry, Matthew,
where are we?
This way?
Yeah, so I'll fucking get up like this.
Uh-huh.
And then you
just carry him.
Put his legs on your shoulders, right?
Yeah, and then you carry him.
Like that.
And then you carry him.
Alright. You got it. Go back.
How is that? Alright. Alright, Jax, I
want to
see if you can do it.
Sorry. Back
to
front.
Back. Alright, ready?
Try this shit.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
See how this goes.
Let's roll.
NASA is hiding something big. Now, we all know NASA was a space company, trying to find life out there and exploring planets, blah blah blah. But did you know that was not their original mission? Originally, they had no interest in space. Back when they started, they were actually out to explore the oceans. So as we all know, only around 5% of our oceans have been discovered. Now, they invested billions into looking into our oceans and finding things, and sent tons of missions down there like they do for space now. But something happened. One day, after one mission, in an instant, they stopped. Don't know if they saw something, if they discovered something, we don't know. All we know is that they completely stopped looking into the ocean, like that, and then went to space. They moved from wanting to explore our oceans and find more about our planet, to wanting to get us off the planet as fast as possible. What the hell did they see?